Good morning, guys. Today is the 24th of April, 2019. It's a Wednesday morning. Market's getting ready to open here. I'll be back. All right, there's the bell. Market is open. Let's see what she's up to here. All right, got a signal. Went short right here. What was the signal to get into the trade? Right here. This yellow dot curled down as it was yellow. It pointed down. That was my trigger to get into the trade short. So I had pressure and a signal. I'm still in the trade. I gave it some breathing room. Alright, there we go, finally. I wasn't confident enough to add on here. Wasn't that nice of a picture. In fact, it was on a wing and a prayer here that it was actually going to go down. But things are looking better. Still not a beautiful picture yet. A lot to be desired. Right now, my advisor is the 1597 tick chart. You guys that know what I'm talking about, if you just glance over there, you can see what the story says. Bam! Target's filled. Got my three nuggets for the morning. And I am done for the day. Guys, have a great day. Talk to you soon. Bye-bye. Just as a reference, this is my computer clock. That's an internet clock.